Hey everyone, Nils here and welcome back to another video. So in this video you guys are gonna see something completely amazing, and by amazing I mean terrible. Now I think that this has never been done before by anybody, and yeah, it's a very very surprising thing, but when it comes to luck, this update hasn't really been on my side. So long story short, it took me nearly 9 hours to get a secret on this new map, and now this may not sound a lot for the average person, but if you guys factor that I have 15.5 luck, it really is a lot. Because with 15.5 luck, you should probably get a secret at around 250k opens. Now, you guys are gonna see how many opens it took for me to get a secret, and yeah, I'm just gonna play through this entire max opening process, but yeah, I don't know what's up with this one, but it went very very weird, and yeah, you guys are gonna see the outcome. Now I was slightly unsure at first what to do with my super boosts and how to use them, so I started off with just 1 hour, as I wasn't really planning to fully commit to the strategy, but I kept on refilling later on. And by the way guys, in case you want this tiny task macro on how to max open and hit the boss at the same time for some extra shards from the world you are currently opening in, I posted this tiny task that you are seeing my character execute right now on my Discord, so you can go ahead and grab that there. Now it's not tightly tuned, so there are like a couple of gaps of 2-3 seconds in between the mini boss spawns, but that still should do it, so you're gonna get a whole bunch of stuff with it. And there you go, we just topped up for 5 more hours, which pretty much brings us to 6 hours of super boosts in total. So my luck boosts were about to expire after 6 hours and I still didn't have a secret unit, so I just decided to keep on going until I finally get my hands on one, and I used normal boosts for 4 hours after this in hopes of getting a secret. And finally, after nearly 9 hours, literally 8 hours and 50 minutes of max opening, I got my first secret at 667k open stars, which is kinda cringe for the amount of luck that I had. I don't know how this happened, but yeah, it was kind of a terrible stretch. Right, guys, and there you have it. This is the very last Max Open. And finally, long, long, long 9.5 hours have come to an end. And the fact that we managed to pull just one secret is it's pretty sus, to be honest. But it is what it is. Now, let me just go ahead and see what else we got in these 9.5 hours. So let's count off the shiny mythicals. First of all, so that's 1, 4, 5 here. And we have 10. Only 14 shiny mythicals. Okay, that's pretty bad. I don't know what's wrong with this max opening sequence today, but it was pretty bad. Everything was pretty on the low, I think. Let's go ahead and unlock them. Actually, no, we're gonna keep them locked. I'm just gonna fuse them all once I pop another super XP boost. And in terms of level here, this is what we achieved. I leveled up my destroyer to level 220, and I'm gonna end up shining him, or her rather. She's still not shined, so that is pretty good, and she's gonna go directly to the incubator. Now, guys, pro tip here. This is a very good tip. Now, if you're planning to incubate a unit, you wanna shine it before you incubate. And it's not just for the obvious reason that obviously you might fail it and the unit might just go to dumpster with all of these incubated days, but there is also another thing, right? So if I'm gonna go ahead and incubate this unit, it's gonna give me XP for this level right here. However, if I turn it into shiny, the XP that I'm gonna get, that this unit is gonna accumulate, it's gonna be doubled. It might be the same level, but the XP is gonna be doubled. And now this comes into play on pretty much the very, very end game, where you are gonna be feeding units into other units. Especially this is usually done at the start of updates, where you wanna get a head start on the levels. So you're gonna fuse like a very strong unit that is a bad unit, like a level cap bad unit, into one of your two strongest units that you're gonna incubate. And that way you're gonna get a head start on the level cap. So that's kind of how you wanna do it. So make sure you're always shiny before you put stuff into the incubator. And yeah, so level 220 right here, pretty good. Just 5 days of incubation. We have more than enough time to level our units. I think I'm gonna end up with 5 max level units. And right after this one, I picked up on this Mewtwo. So I picked this guy level 208, and we almost got 6 level out of him. Now, as you saw, we did quite a bunch of these levels without a super yen and super lag. I just used the normal ones, and honestly, I was just waiting until my incubation finished, because it's literally 10 in the morning right now, so I can just put my new stuff inside and I can go to bed. And yeah, that is anyway pretty much it. As I said, this max opening sequence, it was pretty garbage, but you know, it do be like that sometimes. There's not that much that you can do. But anyway, guys, that was pretty much it for this video. As always, if you enjoyed it, make sure to click the like and subscribe button down below. It really helps me out a lot. And make sure to click the notification bell as well, to not miss any of the future uploads. And until the next one, take care.